First, let's start clean by importing our video. Above the timeline, scroll to the right, and select Speed. Scroll the bar to the right, up to 100x faster. Click Save. Set a resolution and a frame rate. All done. Please subscribe.